How are you all today? Happy Sunday. I know it's not the usual day for our videos to come out, but I'm recording this special video to say Happy Father's Day to all the dads out there. So it's a special one. Happy Father's Day wish to all those dads who may be a little bit grumpy or you have a lot of patience. It is dedicated to all those dads, whether you are educated or you are not educated, whether you live in a village or you run your own business abroad somewhere, is dedicated to all those dads who put their children first, always. Children are their priority. It's dedicated to all those dads as well who are single dads. You are doing wonderful job, guys. Well done. Taking care of your kids as their mother and their dad. Well done. Double salute to you. And this video is also dedicated to all those single moms who are doing the same role. So they are the mothers and they are the fathers as well. So it is to say Happy Father's Day to all the dads out there. And that is not just a gender thing. It's not that if you are a male, you are a dad. It's about taking care of your child, making yourself available for them when they need you. So Happy Father's Day to everyone who is celebrating. My message today is very, very simple. Being a father means much more than paying the bills and making sure your children have a roof over their heads. I know. It in itself is very, very important, but your kids also need to really prioritize them as well. Good fathers will go out of their way to make sure they are there by their children's side when their children need them. Sure, I do understand they might have to work hard and they may not be always around as much as they would like to, but if children call, these good fathers, they will drop anything if they truly want to show up. They will take care of their kids, not just financially, but also emotionally. And I know a lot of people grow up struggling to break the cycle of just overworking themselves and putting up all they can for their kids' college funds. But breaking this cycle is really important, guys. It's really important. Don't get me wrong. I'm not saying that's not important. I'm not saying that's not the right way of doing the things. We all want our children to get good education and proper education, but we should also want to get to know them. We should learn about their hopes and their dreams. We should be the people they know they can talk to about anything and everything, and that's important. A good father is someone who is willing to go the extra mile in any direction for his kids. This is very important. Listen, please, carefully. He shows his son that they should treat their partners right by caring for their mother. And he really makes sure that his daughters know their worth so that they do not fall into the clutches of those little boys who refuse to respect them. Dad is patient, he's kind, he's caring, and he is the person you want to spend time with during your holidays. Good dad helps the children do the things as the children likes and tries his best to show interest in children's hobbies. He doesn't lie or cheat. He's loyal and honest above everything else. With his children and his partner, he knows he is in his safe place. And he makes sure the house they all call home feels exactly like a home. And I know good fathers are not as common as you might wish they were in this world of today. That's because we are caught up in so many other things and we allow our family's well-being overall to kind of fall through the cracks. Please do not force the kids to be miserable through their childhoods. Do not force them to live your dreams. I know, as grown-ups, we have to show the right path to our children. I'm not saying that let them do whatever they want to do, but listen to them. They're not non-living things, they are humans as well. Show interest in what they are trying to tell you. Treat them as your own people and show them that you are there to guide them. Put your family first and let everyone know that for you, your family is the priority. Your kids, your partner, and even your pets. Remember, they are crucial to your progress in this world. Please, dads, know their value and work every day to remind them all of it as well. It's very important for you to tell them that they are important for you. And I do understand, sometimes dads, like, you know, anyone else, slips up and has a bad day. But overall, I know as a dad, you always try to do your best so that nobody is feeling left out or forgotten. And you do a wonderful job in that. Being a good dad doesn't have to be as hard as some people make it out to be. It's very simple. Love those who love you and well. By doing that, you have started down the right track and everything starts from there. It's not as complex as it might sound. Don't make it out something else which is not. So I would like to wish Happy Father's Day to my dad. Happy Father's Day, Papa. I would like to wish Happy Father's Day to my son's dad as well. And to all dads out there. Thank you very much to for listening to me. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my channel and do watch and like my other videos. Thank you. Next video will be coming out on Tuesday as normal. Thank you. Namaste.